Hi guys, and welcome back to part 3 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7, set on normal, where we're going to collect all 32 documents, 18 antique coins, and destroy 20 Mr. Everywhere statues. And if you remember from part 1, Mia was really pissed. I think Ethan got caught wearing her underwear or something, so we've got the fuse in, we're going up to the attic to escape her forever.
Okay, fine.
Welcome to the family, son.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, man, not again.
Get out of here, Margaret.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, shit, he's not eating the jack.
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Just on the end of the coffee table is document number 4. Again, making sure you open it. And pinned to the cabinet, document number 5. Make sure you open it.
Just slip out before dinner was done?
Just on the side of this lawnmower, we will find coin number 2. Okay, I'm going to take the opportunity to save this here, and I'll see you on part 4, hopefully.